8:18, Navy leaders were in Norfolk to answer questions from sailors. It was part of an all-hands call at Naval Station Norfolk. Admiral John Richardson, the Chief of Naval Operations, along with the Master Chief Petty Officer of the Navy, Mike Stevens, ran the event. Sailors lined up to ask questions and submitted some through social media. The CNO told the sailors his goal is that by the end of this year, no one will go on deployments longer than 7 months.